Okay. Welcome back. Actually, I think something weird happened. Anyways, I was just talking about how I have no idea what to do. It's basically try to figure out what's going on with the quantum move, but I think we found everything. There's no, like, you know, there's more to find here. So I think we have to go to the vessel for the Ash Twin Project. And that's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to... whichever one I see first, the Ash Twin or the Dark Bramble, that's where we're gonna go. Alright, there we go. Hey Kremit. What's up, man? Mang. I can think to do is maybe use the teleporter to Ember Twin and teleport back, and maybe that can teleport me to the center of this planet. Hopefully. I've sort of run out of leads. It's the only thing I can think of. Lots of waiting to do while we wait for the sand to get sucked up. Then I get sucked in with the sand. Ooh! That's not a... with the ship, I think... if I did it without the ship, I would definitely get crushed. If I did it with the ship might get crushed. I have no evidence that that is a thing that I should be doing, though, so I'm going to avoid doing that for now. There's the one I'm looking for. Okay. Getting a phone call. 1 minute. Can I pause the game? Okay. 1 second. Sorry. Sorry about that. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I remember that. Okay. We basically just have to wait here until we can get into the building. For what I'm planning. See, there's a teleport on both sides here, I think. This one is busted, so maybe going through here will, I don't know, do something. No. Not what I wanted to do. Okay, that didn't work. I try this one then. Something about it being 5 degrees off or something like that. I don't know. I don't know why there's two teleports here. They both go to Ash Twin or Ember Twin, which is the one that the sand is getting sucked to. I'm very confused. I have no idea what to do. Okay, we're here now. I think maybe stepping on this again does nothing. Okay. Alright, hypothesis, you know. Done work. And I don't think there's a teleport to Dark Bramble. I think it's just... Yeah, this is the last one. Sunset? No, what is this? I think this is the Sun Station. I don't know, maybe this goes somewhere else. Maybe this... Let's see. Maybe it goes to Giant's Deep? Don't kill me yet. Yeah, I think it goes to Giant's Deep. Okay, so nothing found out. I guess we follow up on, and our other clue. Back to the Bramble. There's got to be more than the one thing in the Bramble. Maybe I think... Oh, you know what? I think I know exactly what I'm supposed to do with the Bramble.
If I can find it. I don't think you can drip by them. I think if you get anywhere close to them, they attack you. Like, I know they're blind, but maybe? I don't know if that's worth testing out. Are you sure about that? Like, is this like a wiki certified fact or something? You know what? That's something we can test real quick. Go straight towards this without. They are blind. So, I mean, that makes sense, yeah. Alright, it worked. I think I'm fucked anyways. Okay. I wanted to try to get into the egg room. Ugh. There might be something in there. That might be where the vessel is. I wonder if they can hear my dude. Like, if I got out and flew over, I don't know. I sort of had to rush through because of where I chose to go in from. Oh! I don't need landing gear, it's fine. Gotta remember to leave orbit next time.
Okay, if I use either, they're gonna hear me. Should be able to get into it from this side this time. Okay, I don't like these things though, yeah, they're spooky. Thank you. Okay. All right. Now, why did I come here? Is the vessel here? I don't see it. I mean, all I see are eggs. Eggs. I mean, it seems like I'm safe in this location, so as long as I don't move. I'm not looking for... The vessel is supposed to be a ship. That might be it. It's gotta be one of these, right? Like, why would they even have exits otherwise? Really? It's none of them. Looking this up. If there's something in this egg room, I don't want to have wasted my time. Hidden from the eggs by a branch. Okay, apparently it is in here. I just need to find it. That guy. There it is. Here's the vessel, the ship that the Nomai originally came in on. Okay. Oh my God, this is Okay. I hate this. Stand this. What is this? Pick up warp core. Insert. Okay. Oh, I see. Oh my God. Oh my God. The controls are so nasty. Thank you. Why are you not working? What do you want me to do? Oh. I understand now. I think. What? What? Okay. There's information I need that I don't have. I'm gonna waste all my time doing this. Okay, no, apparently that's what I need to do. I just don't know what fucking symbol I'm supposed to be making. I really wish there was gravity. Oh. There we go. I hate this. Okay. Do any know my clans whose vessel can hear this message? It's clear the universe is dying. There are fewer and fewer resources and safe places within space now. So my clan and I believe that the best option is for all our clans to stay together. If you can reach the gloaming galaxy, we found that Blackrock's suns are fairly stable. And life in the star system is comparatively thriving. We live in relative safety. If you prefer to continue exploring alone, know you will be on your own. Piece of mist stuff. Skull's vessel simply stopped responding. The other clans searched and searched, but found no trace. Very long time ago, but yes. Okay. The triple suns of the bright spark star exploded, and it was only a lucky coincidence we weren't caught in the blast. Okay. Maybe this one will tell me what I need to be doing here. Our vessel is mortally wounded. We need help as quickly as possible. Our vessel appears to use... Oh, the... Okay, this is what's happened. We're abandoning our vessel. This is broken. Can anyone hear me? Okay. Well, I mean... Okay, so what kind of symbol am I supposed to be making here? There's no clues as to what symbol, other than this triangle in the middle. I gotta be missing something. There's some sort of code I'm supposed to know. Okay, I'm going back to my ship and seeing if there's anything else around here I can find. Need the fuel first. All right, well, time's up anyways. Back out. Okay. So, we know that's in there. We know how to get to it. And we know we can sneak past things now, so maybe there's other, like, there's gotta be something that's gonna tell me the information I need. Know my grave.
launch my scouts into the seed. I can take photos of enormous derelict on my ship, yeah. The remaining Nomai clans are regrouping in response to the impending death of the universe. Oh, so that was current. They knew about this. Like, that, I was just reading their messages. They just said something. The vessel's warp core is long dead, sure. Three-sided pillar. Okay, so there must be a code I have to find inside the bramble somewhere. Oh my god, again! I did it again. I think I know what's going on there. It's trying to lower me so that I can get into it. And it's lowering me back down to the planet because I'm not going far enough away. Man, I wish I knew about that drift thing way earlier. Thank you. It looks like there's something on the other side of this one. There's no inertia in here. Or, not inertia, a drag or friction. I guess that's still an inertial force, but... I just wanted to go a little faster. About to die. Okay. God, this is frustrating. All right, I'm gonna take a break to go eat my supper, and then I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. And I remembered we have a code of 3. We got it from Giant Steep. And there it is. That's our code. There's 3 of them. That's where the Eye of the Universe is. Apparently. So we need to put that in. The warp core there was busted. And there's an advanced warp core there. So we have to figure out how to get into the Ashtwin. And it's definitely got to have something to do with that tower that it's gotta be something with that. Because why would there be 2 teleporters? And one that I can't use because the fucking thing sucks me up. There's gotta be something there. And we're gonna find that. We know where the vessel is, we have the code, we don't need anything else. Wait, why is Sam not getting... Oh, okay. It starts by them getting closer together, I see. You know, I don't think I've used landing mode much since I want to say Giant's Deep. I think Giant's Deep was like the only place I actually ever used it. So the universe is dying. But why is it dying? We know why this star is blowing up. We don't know why other stars are blowing up. And it's gonna suck to start a space program as the universe is dying. Maybe it's got something to do with the interloper. Maybe there's like a bunch of them. Okay. So I'm gonna go look at this with a more discerning eye this time. The teleport is still like a floor down, so we're gonna wait for that. This is taking a lot of time though. Okay, so we can stay under here to be safe from the thing. Maybe that's what we do. We wait under here until the sand is right on top of us, and then we run in. God, it worked. Oh my god, it worked. Okay. We're in the core. We are in the core. Perfect. ...14 minutes until end of cycle transmission. Masks receiving data from probe tracking module, giant steep memory statue, and timber hearth. Okay. We don't have much time. Today we finish this excavation of Ashtwin. Here in the space we carved, we will craft our most ambitious project yet, the Ashtwin Project. We've also finished relocating all subterranean plants we met. Oak sent the warp core for the final tower. Now Ashtwin can be connected with Giant Zeep, where Casanova is working with Avens to craft the orbital probe cannon. Okay. It was not by accident the core of our warp tower was the last to be forged. Okay. We're all connected. Phlox and Daz have finished the memory statues. When the Ashtwin project succeeds, or in the event it fails, the memory statues will activate. Okay. Pi and Idea have worked hard on the sun station, yep. Using the energy from the resulting supernova, the Ashtwin project will send the order for the orbital probe cannon to fire back in time by 22 minutes. But that's not what happened. It was the interloper that caused the sun to go supernova. And I guess the energy still prompts it.
we can end this cycle at will. How? The sensation did not work. The comet has newly arrived in the solar system and we're anxious to explore it. Wait, so they must have warned everyone and they must have left. We've read all these. Artificial gravity control, yeah, well, I want that on. What's this? Shit, okay. We gotta go. We gotta go fast. Oh my god, we gotta go fast. I know exactly what we have to do. Oh my god. Don't tell me the sun's gonna explode now. I need more time. I think this is a different kind of music. We gotta fucking go. Oh my god, we gotta go. If I'm right, we just turned off the whole resetting thing, so, we have 14 minutes to do this. Fuck, that's fine.
Oh man, we had like 14 minutes when we got there. We gotta fucking go! Okay. Alright, one last check to see the code. We don't have time. It is... Okay, worst comes to worst, I'll just pause and look it up. The gravity's on. Okay, perfect. Oh, it's giving me the coordinates. Okay. Oh my god, I'm flubbing so hard. Okay. This one to this one to that one. I thought the ship was gonna go there. Not... Oh my god. That guy said what would happen if a conscious mind entered the eye. Is there anything down here? There's a little bit of lore. I'm recording now. I've never encountered anything like this. The signal the vessel is receiving appears to be older than the universe itself. Okay, yeah, this is what happened. They warped as quick as they could. And it was not good for them. A ship's log, I don't think that matters so much anymore. Signal. This is not the quantum moon. That's our star. Maybe we can save our star. No, there's no way. I think basically it's screwed.
This is the moon was a reflection of the eye. This is very spooky. It's just quantum fuckery, don't worry about it. So this is the actual eye. Just walking down. Into the cheese. Just a, you know, a sick trick, but what happens if I just fall? Oh. Oh no. This is some Eldritch Horror shit. The Nomai never got to see it for themselves, but thanks to their efforts in technology, Ahartheon was able to reach the eye of the universe. What did this say? Outer Wilds was founded by Feldspar, Goss, and Slate and Hornfelds to explore a solar system at the end of the universe. At the end of its lifespan, our sun collapsed under its own gravity and then exploded in a violent supernova. Well, I mean, that is dead now. Of all the life forms who will perish in the oncoming death of the universe, we will miss the anglerfish the least. Okay, so there's no stopping it. It's inevitable, I guess. The Nomai who came to our solar system were following a signal from the eye of the universe. They perished when the interloper arrived, bringing with it the deadly substance we called ghost matter that flooded the entire solar system almost instantly and without warning. That's a shame. Just at the start of their exploration. Is this the universe or the galaxy? No, this looks more like a universe. No, that's a galaxy. But
Looks like there's trees down there. This doesn't. Oh, don't touch him. Oh shit. No. That's me. Am I getting bigger? What is going on? Got nothing better to do. Everyone I know is dead.
Wait a minute, there's a chair here. Does it just want me to... Oh! Shit! Do you hear music? What do you want me to do about that? It's like stuck in there, dude. Ah. No, well, Ryback's here now. It's not quite time yet. I'm pretty sure we will need others for this next part. We'll need everyone. No rush. Take your time. It might not even exist here. Should I kill myself? At this juncture in the game, could I? No, I can't. We're definitely at the end of the game here. Oh! Someone playing that. Hatchling, you found me. Nice to have company around a campfire, isn't it? Go on, go get the others. Wouldn't want them to miss out. You just wanna help me get up there? Be good for, you know, at least one Nomai to be alive. Hypothesis: everyone must be here before we can begin. Once they arrive, I believe we'll be ready for the next step. I'm glad you remembered me. Hey, you're the only, like, living dude. Quiet shade. Crossbow bark and the ancient blade. It's always dark. Can't tell where I am. Okay. Alright, the gravity here is all weird. You know, I don't think I talked to Gabbro. Hey, hey time, pal. So no, I did talk to Gabbro. He was the only one who, like, remembered shit was going on, I think. Go on, go find the others. I'll be here. You don't need me yet, but you will. Is the power of music going to save the day? Thank you.
How do I get this one? Okay, apparently like that. Alright, that's everyone. What do you say then? Should I get out the old harmonica? Yeah. A conscious observer has entered the eye. I wonder what happens now. Is it time to find out? The song is new to me, but I am honored to be a part of it. It's been since I got to make music with everyone around the campfire. I'm really happy we're all here. You cut it a little close, don't you think? Well, it worked out all right in the end, I suppose. I hope there are BCs in the next one. I tell you what, this has been really fun, and I got to help make something pretty cool, so I've got no complaints. I mean, not me exactly, but close enough. The kind of thing that makes you glad you stopped and smelled the pine trees along the way, you know? I believe we've reached the end of our journey. All that remains is to collapse the innumerable possibilities before us. Now I want to talk to everyone. I learned a lot by the end of everything. The past is the past now, but that's, you know, that's okay. It's never really gone completely. The future is always built on the past, even if we won't get to see it. Still, it's, time for something new now. Even if it's over now, I had a good time learning. But I think the rules are about to change. I'm basically just creating a new universe. Alright, let's collapse the innumerable possibilities. I guess we, I mean, you know, made another big bang and sort of died, but I guess that's what happens when you put all the possibilities of quantum whatever in one place. There's a bunch of energy. That was a good game, though. I wonder if I could have failed. at the end there. Like, if I wasn't fast enough bringing it to the Dark Bramble. $14.3 billion later, it turns out it's just a giant time loop. And humans exist now. Oh no, it's Bugman's. Now the Bugmans have to reset the universe. Alright, well. I wish there was a little more time to sort of like talk to people in this game. The 22 minutes sort of made me feel rushed, but I mean, it definitely like nails everything a space game should. Everything was super interesting to explore and figure out. Was there anything I missed really? I don't know, I don't think so. What happens if you load previous save? Does it just start over? Like, you just wake up? Can I tell people that I restarted the galaxy? Okay. It doesn't seem like there's anything. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed Outer Wilds as much as I did. And I'll see you guys with whatever the next thing I play.